गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी मायंगर, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज कोटा. द टॉपिक दैट वी विल डिस्कस टुडे इज साइकन, कॉमनली नोन एज द अर्न स्पॉन्ज. इट बिलोंग्स टू द फाइलम पॉरीफेरा. साइकन इज कॉमनली नोन एज द अर्न स्पॉन्ज. As the individuals are shaped like an urn, it is also called as the crown sponge because the fringe of long and straight spicules at the top look like a little crown. Systemic position of saikon is as follows: phylum Porifera, class Calcarea, order Heterocoela, genus saikon. Saikon is a marine sponge which is widely distributed but is best known from North Atlantic shores. It may be solitary or forms a colony by budding. Sessile colonies of cylindrical individuals are found permanently attached to submerged rocks or other solid substrata in shallow sea water along the coasts. They thrive well where wave action is not too strong and at low tide mark. Saikon possesses a vast shape and radially symmetrical body which measures from 1 to 3 cm in height and 5 to 6 mm in diameter. The color is not specific but varies from gray to light brown. Near the attached ends are found a few small tubular projections or buds which are formed not so extensively as in Leucosolenia or other ascanoid sponges. Free end of the vase shaped individual bears a pore, the osculum, which is also called as the excurrent pore or exhalent siphon, which is fringed with long, straight, needle-like, calcareous, monoaxon spicules. This oscular fringe checks small animals from entering into the body. Just below osculum, the body becomes narrower, forming a collar region. The body surface is thrown into regularly arranged polygonal elevations which projects spear-like spicules called oxyodes, which are monoaxon spicules. These spicules impart a bristly appearance to the body. The polygonal elevations are separated by deep grooves bearing minute pores called ostia, which lead into the central body cavity, the spongocoel or paragastric cavity, through a system of canals. Body of Sypha is organized in such a manner as to form a complex system of pores and canals. This system is generally referred to as canal system or aquiferous system. Body wall has essentially the same cellular layers, pinacoderm and coanoderm, with a non-cellular gelatinous mesenchyme in between. The body wall is so folded as to form regularly arranged alternating invaginations and evaginations, establishing the saikon type of canal system. The various components of the canal system are ostia or dermal pores, incurrent canals, prosopiles, radial canals, apopiles, spongocoel, osculum, and water current. The external grooves of body surface are stretched over by a thin pore membrane. It bears two or more openings for the ingress of outside water into the body of sponge. These pores are known as ostia or dermal pores. because of the presence of contractile cells or myocytes around them, the ostea can reduce in diameter and thus regulate the amount of ingressing water. The incurrent canals are the invaginated folds of body wall and are also called inhalant canals. These communicate with the outside through ostea but end blindly at their inner ends. Pinacocytes line these canals throughout. Incurrent canals communicate with radial canals through intercellular spaces called prosopiles. The radial canals are formed by evaginations of body wall from thimble-shaped chambers lined by flagellated choanocytes. These chambers are called flagellated or radial canals. Incurrent and radial canals are parallel and alternate with each other, both vertically and radially. The arrangement is such that in a vertical or tangential section through the wall of a cylinder, each radial canal is surrounded on four sides by incurrent canal, and each incurrent canal is surrounded likewise by four radial canals. Radial canals end blindly at their outer ends but lead at their inner ends into spongocele. The openings of radial canals into spongoceles are called apopiles or internal ostea. These are surrounded by contractile myocytes serving as a sphincter. The spongocele is a large central cavity of body forming vertical axis of the cylinder. In leucocephalenia, spongocele is lined by flagellated collar cells or choanocytes. In Cycon, the choanocytes line the radial canals, whereas the spongocele is lined with the epidermal pinacocytes. Spongocele leads to outside through a terminal opening, the osculum. The oscula are provided with sphincters to regulate the rate of water flow in the body. Sphincters are lined by special contractile pinacocytes called myocytes. Flow of water inside canal system is maintained by continuous beating of flagella of collar cells lining the radial canals. Every beat of a flagellum consists of a normal active stroke and a recovery stroke. Electron microscopy has revealed that there is no coordination between the beating of flagella of adjacent cells. The course taken by water current into the canal system is water from outside goes to the incurrent canal through dermal ostea, and from incurrent canal water goes to radial canals through prosopiles. From radial canals, the water enters the spongocele through apopiles, and from spongocele, the water goes again to the outside through osculum. The rate of flow of water in sponge's body is about 0.01 millimeter per second.